The friction from there. Punching my AirPods. I think they all call preserving boluses. Oh, preserving boluses farm. Okay. I'm sure there probably is a vendor somewhere here. So I just pick up everything. I mean, easy. Oh, here we go. You need to use one to get across here. A better way.
What's up, guys?
We should file a claim.
Just it?
Today, I'm gonna show you how you can cure rot in Elden Ring. Rot is something that's gonna kill you for sure and very, very fast if you are not going to have to take on the bigger map in the early. Some items, those that I don't know how to pronounce their names, the preserving bolus.
Far as me than wasting it to BH.
I
could go more. We have learning a lot. I mean, we've learned this. Most of this is like things we can't control, like the sand. Okay, so I can get this anywhere, you're right. So now I know where to find everything.
They
never be still powerful.
Greet, are you here for spirit?
Luckily, I need 30,000 to level up. So, the left 7 of them, 5-7. Have that on the
what well, odds of you've no matter it's out of your arms.
Everyone arc. And then you can point and skip it, so like you rest in the coffin, and you can skip it. wish I was doing more damage. Looks like Slave Knight to hell. Fuck off. Come on. Oh, come on. on. It's not even a fun boss. Like, this is some of the worst mini boss design. Out of the blast zone, dude. That. Oh, come on.
Thank you.
Yo, me already fucked up. was like getting greedy. I was like, shit, I got scared. I was just for the first. You remember the natural born? How do you emote? Oh, that's the touchpad. What? Okay. Okay, don't do that. Let's do this.